Oh, that's pretty cool. Like, look at all the texture in those photos.
What's this one? Horsehead Nebula? I feel like I'm just naming things I've seen in, like, science museums at this point.
And it's kind of crazy because even now you could look at, like, the James Webb telescope versus Hubble. When the Hubble photos came out, everybody was like, oh my god, this is revolutionary. And now we're seeing the James Webb photos, and those are even crazier.